Hi everybody, and welcome to this introduction video on the Digital Marketing Bootcamp. My name is Manish Konkar, and I look after academics over here. A quick background, we are basically into e-learning programs on sales and marketing, and the Digital Marketing Bootcamp, along with the FMCG Marketing Bootcamp and the Consumer Marketing Bootcamp, are the three foundation programs that we recommend everybody should do. What prompted us to do digital marketing, you know, to create this bootcamp, and you know, what was the background is, you know, you must be asking, there are already so many digital marketing programs out there, and that's exactly where the gap is, because most programs out there talk about how to run a Facebook ad, how to run a Google ad. They don't actually tell you why you should run it. They don't tell you what should be the content that goes into the creative of that ad. What should be your digital marketing strategy? Okay, how do you run a campaign over a period of time? Those were the things that are simply missing. All right, so that's the reason we created this particular program. Who is it targeted towards? And I'd like to talk about what is broadly the coverage of the program now. We're basically covering three things in the program. The first piece is what's the basic objective of creating an online business? The second is we're talking about fundamental building blocks of an online marketing strategy. And the third one is we're looking at actual practical marketing case studies. In the first piece, creating fundamental concepts of an online business. We're talking about things like product market fit. We're talking about things like network effects, why you should launch again and again, three stages of a digital marketing, of a digital presence. You might be in a situation where you have nothing right now. You might be in a situation where you have, let's say, an Insta handle and a LinkedIn profile, but you're not really engaging with your customer, or you could be fairly evolved on, and communicating and engaging with your consumers on a regular basis. This program will help you in all the three. So this is what we cover in the first piece, is that when you are going online as a business, what are the key factors that you need to look at? The second thing that we're going to talk about is very, very practical inputs on how to run Facebook ads and how to run Google ads. They're based on our own experiences of having done these campaigns multiple times. We've also had, we've been taught by some very good professionals who have explained these concepts to us very well. So that's the second piece. And in the third piece, we're going to look at how marketing campaigns actually integrate concepts from the channel management line, the B2B sales line, going direct. Those are how all of it integrates together through practical case studies. Who is this program targeted towards? You could be a student wanting to explore the world of digital. You could be an early stage professional in a sales or an operations or a finance line wanting to shift into digital marketing. This program would be useful for you. We've also targeted it towards, let's say, the SME business owner. So you could be a small, running a small scale business, or you want to explore, you want to figure out, you want to learn a few basics of how to go online, and you want to do it yourself before you hire an agency. Or the fourth piece is that you are already an agency and looking to add more value to your clients. So if you're a student, an early stage professional, a business owner, or an agency, this program would help you. The way this program runs is that we're going to run this on a monthly basis, one batch every month. Every batch will get a couple of sessions of Q&A. The duration of the program is about 7 days. All the input would be given to you in the form of recorded videos and two Q&As, followed by a mega webinar with industry experts is what you have as the overall package. Feel free to share this video with others whom you think would benefit from this. And looking forward to having you on board, right? So thanks a lot.